Have you ever wanted to make your photos library more organized and stylish? With iOS 18, you can now redesign your photos library to better suit your needs and preferences. Today, I'm going to show you how to redesign your photos library on your iPhone with iOS 18. This update brings new features that allow you to customize and enhance your photo browsing experience. Let's get started. Number 1. Unfied View. First, open your photo application. You'll no longer see the separate tabs for the library. Instead, you'll be greeted by a single unified view. By default, the photos are arranged by data captured with the most recent photos at the top. 2. Search with the topic of any photo. Tap on the search option from the top right corner. Suppose you want to see a selfie taken with a horse. Then just write horse and the photo will be shown. 3. Quickly jump back to a specific date. Scroll down the photo grid and choose months or years at the bottom. 3. Improved organization with collections. Below the main photo grid, you'll find a new section called collections. For example, you might see a people collection grouping all your photos with people. Then under the places collection, find photos from specific locations. Or under the pets collection, get all your furry friends' pictures. Hope you found this tutorial on how to redesign your photos library on your iPhone with iOS 18 helpful. Have any questions or suggestions for future tutorials? Leave them in the comments below. Thanks for watching and see you in another video.